Moving on now, ahead of Prime Minister Narendra Modi's poll rally in Karnataka, JDS MLA KM Shivalinge Gowda allegedly attempted to incite violence in the state. In a video that is tweeted by Karnataka BJP, Gowda is heard telling his supporters to pelt stones at Prime Minister Narendra Modi when he visits the state. The JDS also allegedly tells his supporters to throw slippers at Prime Minister Narendra Modi and punch those who chant pro-Modi slogans. In response, the Bharatiya Janata Party has slammed JDS Congress combined in the state. The Karnataka BJP alleged that coalition partners are openly issuing threats to kill the Prime Minister. The Saffron Party went on to claim that Gowda's remark is a clear attempt to wipe out democracy and instill dictatorship in the state of Karnataka.
વેલકમ સાહેબ આપ શ્રીને અન્નપૂર્ણા ધામ ટ્રસ્ટ અડાલજની અંદર સ્વાગત કરીએ છીએ
થેન્ક્સ ફોર વોચિંગ ધ વિડીયો ફોર મોર સચ ન્યૂઝ એન્ડ અપડેટ્સ પ્લીઝ લાઈક શેર એન્ડ સબસ્ક્રાઇબ ટુ ઇન્ડિયા ટુડે ઓલસો ચેક આઉટ અધર ગ્રેટ વિડીયોઝ ફ્રોમ આર ચેનલ વી નો યુ વિલ લવ ટુ